Hey guys, LEGO Ninjago Fan here, and today I'm going to be making a video of talking about the problems with the Ninjago community, man, because there are so many problems and it's definitely not me.
They're both little assholes who suck their dicks every day. It's so weird. I mean, it's true. Could they be related? Could they possibly be cousins? Because they do look like they have the same penis, if you take a good look at them. So maybe that can mean something. And also, they both have helmets to stick up their ass. So it could be another connection between the two.
A couple of days ago, our Lord and Savior, LEGO Ninjago Fan, decided to upload a video, and it was titled, "The Ninjago Community in a Nutshell." Little did we know that he was actually being a hypocrite and talking about all the stuff that he actually does behind our backs.
The Ninjago community has gone crazy nowadays.
Oh my god, it's starting,
I missed you more. Together we shall unite and help each other. Get off me.
One of the most annoying kind of Ninjago fans, other than the opinion one, are probably the depressed ones. Pretty much every other one post, they're all fine. Then pretty much every other post, they're all sad, saying they're gonna leave, then they always come back.
Wow.
Another one are probably the Ninjago people who always are negative and always hate on post or just make hate account. I know a few people that I've actually been friends with that in the past have made hate account because either they've changed and people don't forgive them, and I could kind of see why. But and then there's also accounts that just make so much hate accounts and no one even knows who they are.
Setting up a sex episode. Let's get this ready for you all. Ninjago episode 5, the big old sex fun. So it's all of you. You'll never win. You're the first one, yummy! Oh, God, ew.
But David, you can't prove that LEGO Ninjago Fan is Moro the Master of Wind.
Back to you, LEGO Ninjago Fan. This is Moro the Master of Wind, you idiot. Anyways, so...
discovered that LEGO Ninjago Fan created multiple hate accounts on Instagram, and those accounts started huge drama in the Ninjago community. LEGO Ninjago Fan made posts on several of his hate accounts, targeting specific YouTubers such as NinjaWarrior1245. He also made posts on Ninjago voice actor Brent Miller, and the things that he said were terrible. Recently, when I called him a hypocrite for making the Ninjago Community Problems video, he used one of his hate accounts and threatened that he would beat my own mother and told me to kill myself. When we discovered the Moro Master of Wind channel, we found out that the vulgar vocabulary that he uses in his videos and the titles of his videos match those of the Ninjago hate accounts. When I posted this information on Instagram, he later deleted all the content on his second channel and deleted his Ninjago hate accounts. Now let's take a look at some of his excellent content.
Shut up. And I'm also joined by the Overlord Sucks Crap, because the Overlord does suck crap. And actually, this account fits the discussion today, because we're talking about a new episode 68 image. And as you can see,
we're making intros, you idiot.
And it looks like Cole is taking a crap. So I think this is, I think this is how he turns into, from a ghost to a human, and I think this really gives a huge hint to the next episode.
You're the next? Oh, go, go.
Help! God! Help! You can't defeat the Overlord. That actually feels pretty good. I'm darkness. I'm sexiness. What the crap? Stop right there. For sake, I need help getting out. This creator will help me. There. Now I'm gonna shoot this up your ass. I make my escape. And now I should go to a different realm. The sex realm, which I am recreating. Now to go in the actual realm. Yeah.
You were abandoned for taking it too high.
That's why I banished you. Oh, someone's escaping. Yes, now I can have sex.
And yeah, that's just the Ninjago community for you guys. So if your parents are really strict about all these things, then I really recommend you don't get in the Ninjago community, because there are, I think there may be worse things, but there's also some positive things in there,
Fuck,
baby. I thought I was gonna suck your penis today. Everything changed when I saw you actually finally got a penis. I didn't know, I thought you didn't have one, but apparently you grew one. So it's a good honor.
I'm actually intrigued by this video. He mentions if your parents are strict, you shouldn't join the community. I wonder what his parents would say if they found out about all the inappropriate content he posts on his second channel. LEGO Ninjago Fan created these videos because he found them fun to create. He enjoyed tearing apart the Ninjago community with the hate accounts that he made, and he enjoyed making inappropriate content for children. The person who we see on LEGO Ninjago Fan's main channel isn't LEGO Ninjago Fan. He is a character. The real LEGO Ninjago Fan is the one who creates all these inappropriate videos and enjoys it.
And so, I think... So what do you think about the Sea Overlord Sucks crap?
I think that this is true. Because Cole, you know, he hasn't pooped probably for a long time, ever since he became a ghost, so he probably laid a big pound of them and he touched it, and Nia came in by accident and things happened, and now he's human. Back to you, LEGO Ninjago Fan.
This is more the Master of Wind, you idiot. Anyways, so...
Not a part of it, I'm just gonna give you a summary of it in case you were actually thinking about joining. The worst people in the community are those who make you
suck your penis today.
Your other fans I know are the Ninjago fans, but don't really talk about
little assholes who suck their dicks every day.
Yeah, they may talk about it every once in a while, but then once there's not much news, they start posting
a sex episode. Let's get this ready for you all. Ninjago episode 5, the big old sex fun.
If you want to join it, I suggest you
go poop. Ugh. I love pooping, but I mean, oh my god, that clip was the best thing to ever exist. Oh my god, you guys can thank me by leaving a like and yeah, blah blah blah.
Before I get started with my conclusion, please don't go on LEGO Ninjago Fan's channel and send him hate. I don't want to bring hate to him. Instead, if you don't support him, just don't watch his content. I just made this video so you all know who you're supporting when you watch his videos. With that being said, I do think a conclusion is in order. After all the evidence presented in this video, LEGO Ninjago Fan is a lying scumbag who pretends to be your friend only so that you don't go against him. I honestly still can't believe that he made all those videos and threatened myself and other Ninjago YouTubers. Someone like this needs to be stopped. He created a video talking about the problems in the Ninjago community. The only problem in the Ninjago community is LEGO Ninjago Fan. Tomorrow.